Hey guys, so this is our first ever video for YouTube, and today we're going to be doing the Summer Obsessions tag, which was actually created by Sprinkler Glitter and Zwella, which we'll put links to below. So we thought we'd do that today and hope you enjoy it. So the questions that you get asked are, what's your favourite product, YouTuber, read, website and fragrance? Like what you're liking at the minute in the summer. So what is your favourite product?
My favourite product.
And this is Bethany, by the way. She's going to be in most of my videos on this.
Mine is the Aussie Miracle Moist Shampoo and Aussie 3-Minute Miracle Reconstructor.
Deep Conditioner.
They smell absolutely gorgeous.
I love the smell.
I
washed my hair last night with it and I can smell it now. It just smells as sweet. And palm of it, it's just like, Right, my product wise is the Natural Aromatherapy Daily Protection Face Moisturiser with SPF 15 in. I'll tell this. As you can see, it's kind of gone flat at the top because I've only got not much left. But I've had that since last Christmas and it's now, what month is it? July. So it's lasted me a long time and I use it every day before I go to bed. But it smells okay, but it's not the nicest smell in the world. But what I would recommend is,
I think it's the cream smell.
Don't put it on before makeup because it is a really like oily. It is really oily. It is like really thick and really oily. So I wouldn't recommend putting it on before makeup, but if you put it on before you go to bed, then it's sunk in, the next morning you get a few nice and soft on your face. You get a nice
baby
bump face. Right, you're a YouTuber. What's your obsession YouTuber wise?
Well, I have a variety. I do not have one YouTuber because I like mostly people that do vlogs, which are, I like Baby G, I like OMG Harrison Wade, I like Jax Gap, even though it's like, I think it's finished now, but it's last year, but you know, still watch it. What other things do I like to watch? I love Janoskians, and they do Dare Sundays and Janoskian vlogs.
So my main YouTuber-wise is the beauty side of things, so I like Zwella, Sprinkler Glitter, Beauty Crush, I'm like, I love that. SOL Makeup, we'll link all these below. I'm just making sure I'm finding below, so you can find out. Yeah, so I like all them. It's more like the beauty side of things. I occasionally listen watch Dolly Bobo, but not often. Anyways, read wise, what are you reading? What are you enjoying reading?
I read. What
one is it?
It's the Lavender. The last one, the third one, last one.
Hold on.
It's like the best book ever.
Made the art ever in my life. I know there's a boy in Yuku called Joey Gracia or something, and he is obsessed with Hunger Games. We will link him below as well because I love him. And at the end of every video, he ends it with, may the odds be ever in your favour. And he's actually from America. He does a pretty good accent.
Oh, I love America.
We'll link him below as well. Right, my read wise, I am also reading The Hunger Games, but it's just the first one. I have seen the film, but I thought I would read the book just to see comparison. And in here, it's a lot more detail than the film.
A lot more detail.
A lot more detail. Right, website wise.
My favourite website will have to be Tumblr. My Tumblr, which I will link below so you can follow me there. I have two. I have a Janoskian's blog and I have my blog, my personal blog. So yeah, go check it out.
We'll link it below. Website wise for me would have to be Blogspot. As it just like lets you open out about stuff. I actually did a review on the Aussie Miracle Conditioner. So I will link my blog below. It's not really good at the minute, but I'm getting there.
It's kind of like a list of links.
Right, last one, fragrance for last minute.
Fragrance, right. My favourite fragrance is, I'm sorry guys, I don't hate, please don't hate,
Don't hit it up.
It's Justin Bieber. I love Justin Bieber.
This is the box.
This one's empty at the minute, but that's my new one. I got bigger because I love it so much. It's so sweet.
I love the smell of it as well.
It's just so sweet. You can wear it for any occasion.
Right, yeah. So my fragrance is the Vera Wang Look. Sorry, it's a see-through bottle. Like, it's like this. This is a... God knows how many mils. 100ml bottle. And it's just like a... like a very rosy, watery, sort of refreshing smell. So yeah, I like that. So yeah, that was the summer obsession tag. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Bye.